Namaste one and all. Today we are going to practice Jacobson's progressive muscular relaxation technique. Very short information about this. We'll do very practical experience and then we'll discuss about the theory behind it. So right now you remember only one thing is any group of muscles as a sequence, we are going to contract one group of muscles for 5 seconds, feel the contraction, be aware of the contraction, put your mind onto the awareness of contraction of the muscles for 5 seconds. Then you do let go and relax for 5 seconds. In this letting go and relaxation, also be aware of your relaxation response happening around the muscles. So like this, 5 seconds contraction followed by 5 seconds relaxation. So certain set of muscles, certain group of muscles, like 1, 2, 3 shoulders, like this. So you just see the sequence and then you practice. Okay. Lie down comfortably. The most comfortable, relaxing lying down posture. Both of hands, we're going to start from the forearm, arms, then the trapezius, then the forehead, eyes, your jaw, the lips, tongue, neck muscles, chest muscles, abdominal muscles, buttock muscles and the thighs, and below it in the tip of the toes. 13 parts of the muscles, 13 group of the muscles. Let us start. Don't worry. Make a fist of your hand as tight as you can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very slowly relax. Bring it down. Gently make your biceps and triceps strong, arm muscles strong, hold it tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And slowly bring it back to the original position. Third one, you are raising your both the shoulders up as if you are trying to touch your shoulders towards your both the ears. Hold it tight in that position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Very slowly shift your awareness towards your forehead. Raise your eyebrows up and hold for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Very slowly shift your awareness towards your eyeballs. Squeeze your eyeballs as tight as you can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very slowly relax. Slowly shift your awareness towards your jaws. Make your mouth wide open like ah, and feel the temporomandibular joint. Hold it for 5 seconds. Slowly release. Very slowly put your awareness towards your mouth. Make your mouth as if you are going to give a kiss, flying kiss. Ooh. Hold it in this position for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very slowly relax. Very slowly and gently roll your tongue upwards within your oral cavity and hold it tight and feel the tightness of the tongue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very slowly go to the next group of muscles, your neck muscles. I am pointing it here, platysma, neck muscles. Either pull your neck muscles up or tilt your head backwards so that you can tighten the neck muscles and hold it in that position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Very slowly put your awareness onto the chest. Breathing in. Hold your breath into the breathing in position for 5 seconds. Breathe out. Very slowly put your awareness onto your abdomen. Keep your both hands onto the tummy. Hold your abdomen as tight as you can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very slowly, bring your hands back and relax your abdominal muscles. Let it sink in. Let you feel relaxed and in sync with this contraction and relaxation. Next group of muscles, focus your muscles, awareness onto the buttocks and to the thighs. Contract your thighs as tight as you can. Squeeze your buttocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very slowly relax. And at last, below the knee till the tip of your toes, make your toes pointing downwards. Tighten your calf muscles and hold it tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very slowly relax. The sequence of 13 parts of the body, contraction followed by relaxation awareness, is done. Now take your time to be aware of the sequence of relaxation from the toes towards the head. You can be aware at the back of your mind and think that my toes are relaxed, my ankles are relaxed, my calf muscles are relaxed, my kneecap is relaxed, my buttocks are relaxed, my thighs are relaxed, my abdomen is relaxed, my low back is relaxed, my chest muscles are relaxed, my entire upper extremity, upper back are relaxed, my neck muscles are relaxed, my back is relaxed, back of my head is relaxed, my entire head and neck are relaxed, the total body is relaxed. This wait in silence, be aware of your mind, be aware of your breathing. You can hold this position as long you wish to, or you can also sleep off from this position if you are practicing at night. So be aware of your breathing for a few more minutes and then